Yanni wasn't wrong about that size advantage. I mean, he's definitely not a small kid.
Spin kick.
And there it goes.
And Rosas Jr. grabs the single leg as they work along the fence.
Oh my gosh.
Got that leg. Got that leg. Oh my gosh.
Oh, he doesn't have the angle.
He doesn't have the angle quite right.
The knee needs
well,
to be
he's still got
out.
2 minutes to. Oh my gosh,
that would have been incredible. But that even alone, that attempt shows you the level of jiu-jitsu this kid has.
Absolutely.
Clean right hook there.
Oh, wow. How about that?
I love that. Fakes the knee right into the hips. Often he rewards effort, and there is no shortage of effort on the part of Rosas Jr. Very impressive.
Oh, one final submission attempt. And there's the final horn. First time, 15 full minutes for the 17-year-old Raul Rosas Jr.